much for that criticism that playing video games never pays off. This after a 16-year-old won $3 million in the Fortnite Championship Series. Kyle Giersdorf beat out more than 100 other players during that tournament in New York. Fortnite, which is developed by Cary-based Epic Games, has become one of the most widely played video games on the market since its release in 2017. $3 million at 16.